finally saw it dress up with quality because of its sovereignty. Even though it's mid-August, we still dress in modest. Don't think you can stop us. It's not about the fame, it's all about the king. But our actions ain't in vain, we keep it modest. Boys who don't respect it, well, they just get rejected. And we just keep expecting for God to send a blessing our way. If we're being honest, we always keep it modest. Being modest is hardest, and Jesus thinks we're flawless word.